Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to my channel. And on today's video, I'll be scratching the 5x bingo ticket from the Florida lottery. This is ticket 7, it's the purple color ticket. Picked this one up at the gas station where I usually buy these tickets from, guys, and total I spent 3. Hopefully I can get bingo on one of these cards and win back 3. I win back a little bit more. Most that I ever won on this ticket so far was $40. I won that twice. So fingers crossed, wish me luck. You can win up to 100,000. All right, bingo with the star. It's 5 times, got there a couple times already. It's 6 cards. And like I said, this ticket 7 is from a new book. That's why it's pretty low. The odds on this ticket is 1 in 3 out of 98. So the odds is pretty horrible on this. But at the same time, it's fun to scratch. I'll be using my good luck coin. So hopefully you can give me some luck, guys. All right, but before I get started, what I usually do is I usually scratch the 3 and the stars. So I'm gonna get those 2 out the way first. And after, I'll get started with the numbers, guys. So let me go ahead and get those 2 out the way. It's one of my favorite tickets. Can't wait till I get a big win, so continue praying for me and wish me luck. At least more than $40. One thing is, I've never got the X on this ticket. Never got the X. I got everything else except for the X. So hopefully I can get the X one day. Alright, so I got the 3 and the stars out the way. Now let's get started with the numbers. Alright, we have 12. No more 12. We have 27. Alright, no more 27. We have a 2. And I'm gonna try my best to speed it up a little bit because this ticket do takes forever to scratch. So I'm gonna try my best to speed it up, guys. No more 2. We have 36. No more 36. We have a 5. We have 62. We got a whole bunch of 62. No more than that. We have a 4. Alright, number 4. We have 67. Number 67. We have 47. We have 10. No more 10. We have 45. No more 45. We have 17. We have 61. 61. We have 18. We have 48. More 48. We have 51. Alright, number 19, we have 41. Number 41, we have 33. Number 33, we have 29. We have 57. No more 57. Last row. We have 53. It's the last row, guys. 53. No more 53. We have 74. We have 24. More 24. We have a 7. We have a 7. We have 31. One more 60, and the last number is 16. It's the last number, guys, 16. All right, so let's see what we have on ticket 7. Ace Bingo. This one looks like it was super, super close. Part one. Missing a 1. Instead, I got a 2. Could I have bingoed this way? Missing 28. Could I have bingoed this way? Card 2. Missing 14. Could I have bingoed this way? 71. Could I have the 4 corners? 71, could I have bingo this way? 22, could I have bingo this way? 22, could I have bingo this way? 56, could I have bingo the star? Card 56, card 3. I'm missing a 6. Instead, I got a 5. Could I have been with this way? 46. Could I have been with this way? 43. Could I have been with the star? 6. Could I have been with this way? 43. Could I have been with this way? 46. Could I have been with this way? Alright, card 4. I'm missing 13. Could I have been with this way? A 68. Could I have the 4 corner? 13. Could I have been with this way? 65. Could I have the 4 corners? 65. Could I have been with this way? 52. Could I have been with this way? 52. Could I have been with the star? 28. Could I have been with this way? 65. Could I have been with this way? 52. Could I have been with this way? Card 5. I'm missing 21. Could I have been with the star? 44. Could I have been with this way? 15. Could I have been with this way? And the last one, card 6. Missing 13. Could I have been with this way? 13. Could I have been with this way? 20. Could I have been with the star? 56. Could I have been with this way? 75. Could I have been with this way? 56. Could I have been with this way? 72. Could I have been with this way? 71. Could I have been with this way? Man, ticket 7 was super, super close, guys. I had plenty of ways of getting big on this ticket, even the X. But ticket 7, this ticket did not come through with a win like I thought it would have. But it's all good. I mean, it's always the next time. I just got to keep trying, guys, you know, and keep a small budget. But anyways, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. And thank you so much for watching my videos and for all the support. And I'll catch you guys on the next one. Thanks.